Yeah, no doubt. Hopefully I pull some flame for everyone. Just as a heads up, we had 5 people total. There was multiple bidders on the division. So hopefully we can pull something crazy. Everything sold out in my area, yeah, if that's what you're asking. Lines of people at Walmart, Target, people trying to manipulate and find out the shipping routes, all types of crazy stuff. Yeah, for the divisions, yeah, everything sold out. Like I said, there was 5 people total. I'll go over the administrative piece of everything. And it was 5 bidders for the 8 divisions. Just out of curiosity, which one did you get, man? Nice. Yeah, so the guy that got NFC North also got AFC North. Yeah, the guy that got AFC North also got AFC South. I thought that price was a great price that the AFC North sold for. It only sold for 55. You know, naturally I was hoping for that to go a little bit higher, so I think that was a great deal. At 55. I wish you didn't miss it. It would have been nice to have it go up a little higher. So we got about 5 more minutes. I have confirmation from everyone except for one person that they are aware of the link for this live break. And everybody said they were going to sign in. So hopefully we'll get some action here in the next couple minutes and fill the room up and get this started. So it looks like it's still just two people. I have 10:30, a bit surprised. Is the other person in here someone from the eBay order? With this being posted to Twitch, I don't know if the other person is just a random person that saw it and might have signed in. Give it a couple more minutes. I'm still only seeing 4 people total. Like I said, everyone confirmed that they would be able to sign in except for one person so far. There we go, got a couple more people joined in. How's everybody doing tonight? Hopefully your team has won. My Detroit Lions snuck out a victory right there at the last second. Pretty happy about that. I'm gonna give it about 2 more minutes. Check my my computer real quick to make sure no one messaged or anything like that, and be right back. All right, cool. I did get a message from someone saying, they don't have a login, so they're not able to chat, but they can hear the sound. They are in. I've over-communicated as much as I can to everybody, and we're going to get started. So it's 10:35 Eastern Standard Time, just some administrative things before we get started. This is the order numbers and the winners from the division break that we're going to do here. So you can see order number on the left, winner on the right, and we had 8 total listings for 4 for the AFC, 4 for the NFC, and you can see the winners for the division. So trying to make it as clear as possible, everything on the up and up. All of these packs are hangers, cellos were all bought from Walmart, and yeah, without further ado, I guess we'll get into it. For anybody that can type in the chat, is there any preference of what we want to open first? Hanger, cello, I'll give it a minute here and see what we say. All right, no preference. We'll go ahead and get it started. Ooh, bit of a scratch on that first one. It looks like it's coming out. Kirk, Cardinals, Diggs, Bobby Wagner. Looks like there is a, good start. Might have seen it sneak out. I'm gonna go Bobby Wagner. We'll go backwards here to get that as a last reveal. Candy Golden, rookie. Ooh, probably saw the name sneak out there. Alvin Kamara. And a really nice start. Absolutely beautiful. And all these cards in this pack were actually a little bit less than desirable with quality of surface. But this looks absolutely spectacular. Sorry, I'm holding it a little bit out of frame there. Wow, great way to start the break. Congrats. Deadhead, I believe. Really nice card. Wow, what a start. Hilton, AJ Green, Josh Allen. Ooh, look at that. What a start. Holy smokes. Kellen219, this is you, man. All you, buddy. Great grab right there. Just place this down. Get that in a penny sleeve real quick. Great looking card. We got a Tom Brady insert and NFL debut Swift. A little bit of bend in these, but not too bad. Should be able to straighten out with the top loader. Yeah, hella nice, man. Great way to start. Wow. And that's you too, the Swift. Hella nice. Congrats. You asked for the heat, man. First two pack heat, I'd say that's a pretty good start. Patty Mahomes. Eddie George. And Pat McQueen. Get these penny sleeves real quick. I'll try to speed it up a bit so we're not here all night. Let's keep it going. Deshaun Watson, Charles Tillman, Jimmy G. Ooh, another holo. Kyle Rudolph and Allen Robinson. NFC North again with a hit. Rookie AJ Dillon again. Nice AFC North. Good start for you, 219. If anybody's wondering, these packs are from a Walmart in Orlando, Florida. Was able to get into this Walmart right as the doors open, 7 a.m. and no one in line actually that morning, and was able to snag these boxes. Pat Mahomes' base. DeAndre Hopkins. Oh, we had a card stick. Nope, just a bend. Mike Allstott. Dak Prescott. Another insert. Dan Marino. And Kirk Cousins Pro Bowl. No rookie in that one. Surprisingly, no rookie. Nice looking Dak. Yeah, the drop-offs, man. I mean, I've talked to so many people, and the person that does the route in this area actually just quit the position, so they're kind of in an awkward transition, and we don't know. It's hard to pin down. So we got Singletary, Edelman, and rookie Van Jefferson. All right, cello pack three. Earl Thomas. Aaron Jones, looks like another holo back there. Dalvin Cook. Cam Chancellor. Trying to pull it from behind. Jerry Judy. Big booty Judy. Nice rookie. Little fabric in the corner. So we had Cam and Drew Brees. Mr. 7,000 completions. What a career. Brian Burns, Jeff Saturday, Jared Cook, Eddie George, Larry Fitz insert, and Hall of Fame Barry with a legit line down it, unfortunately. Jordan Hicks, playing right now. Ricky Williams. And rookie Lidbone. Okay. Cello number four. Some green. My apologies. Julius Peppers. Dwight Freeney. Terry McLaurin. Sam Darnold. Darius Leonard. Brian Edwards, and reporter. Baker, Barry, Mike Williams, both of them snuck out. Nice TJ Watt Green. Ooh, our first flea flicker. And Mike Thomas. Terrell Davis, Keenan Allen, Derek Brown. Cooled off a little bit since the hot start, but still we'll take that. Pack five. Odell. Chandler Jones. Yannick. Randall. Lamar. Nice Lamar. Hot game. And rookie Joe Burrow. There it is. Nice card. Would have been nice for to have one of those hollows, but still really nice. I don't know if Deadhead was in here in the beginning, but I think he got a great price on the lot for NFC North. Earl had a great game again. Von Miller, Marlon Mack. We'll go from the back. Harrison Smith, Pro Bowl. Will to win, Dak. Robert Woods, I think we already said. And Matt Stafford. NFC North showing out strong so far. We got Josh Allen, Juju Smith-Schuster, Hall of Fame Jerry. Okay, shower number six. Brett Favre. Teddy. Derwin. The bus, come from the back. Isaiah Simmons. And got game, Mike Thomas. Haven't seen that version. Nice. Adam Vinatieri. Nick Chubb, Adam Thielen, ooh, big hit, A.J. Dillon, NFC North, baby, Dan Marino, Emmitt Smith. It's a good-looking card. Looks in good shape, too. All right, shower number seven. Oh, sorry, actually missed our pinks. Sorry about that. Jumped the gun. Khalil Mack. Saquon. NFL debut. Volkman. NFC North. Number seven. Tyler Eifert. Kyler Murray. Drew Brees. Landon Collins. Dalvin Cook. Touchdown Masters. Interesting. Kenneth Murray, not who I thought it was going to be. Sorry about that voice. Saw a little bit of blue and thought something else. Drew Locke. Le'Veon Bell, Darren Waller, Keenan Allen got game, AJ Dillon strikes again. All right, let's see these pinks. Davante Adams, Chris Godwin. We do have a rookie, Gabriel Davis. All right, last cello. Courtland Sutton, John Brown, just making sure they didn't stick. There is a rookie, we'll go backwards. Michael Irvin Hall of Fame. Julius Peppers Old School. And Zach Moss. Jarvis Landry, Matt Ryan, Curtis Martin, a Scripps Auto, Marcus Davenport. Congrats. Looks in great shape. We do have two more cards. And I do have top loaders as well. I'm not neglecting that just for the sake of time. And another rookie, Zach Moss. All right. Last pinks. Philip Lindsay, Russell Wilson, and Pro Bowl Lamar. Not bad. Could have been worse. Bear with me a moment. There it is. So here we go. Four hangers. Get you guys out of here. breaking the seal on it. Can see it has not been opened. Usually when you pull this off, you can tell. Just to show it, there's the void. Julius Peppers, Dwight Freeney, Baker, Barry. I feel like that was the same order we had before. Luke, Brian Dawkins, Devontae Parker, Steve Young, Rob, Hall of Fame Jerome Bettis, Kevin Byard Orange, AJ Green Orange, Jacob Eason debut, Julian Edelman Orange, Brett Favre Will to Win, Terry Bradshaw Green Mosaic. There we go, Clyde. There's a debut Burrow. C.D. Lamb, rookie, and Hall of Fame Jim Kelly. There does seem to be a small dimple there on the C.D. Lamb. Let's see what the Joe Burrow looks like. It looks much better. Terry. Julian. Jacob. AJ. And the bus. All right. Again, sealed. Ed Reed, Herman Moore, DJ Moore, Amari Cooper. Does appear to be a hollow. Looks like maybe hollow rookie debut, if I could be mistaken, or pro bowler, depends. LT, Big Ben, Zach Thomas, Daniel Jones, it is a rookie, Kenneth Murray, it is a Hall of Fame, Troy. Jalen Reagor, Stephon Gilmore, Drew Locke, and Anthony McFarlane. Howie Long, Daniel Jones, Will to Win. Just confirming. Gabriel Davis, rookie. Cole Kmet, NFL debut. Joshua Kelly, I had seen the blue again. Trevor Chargers, was hoping for a Herbert. Dan Marino, and the reporter. Hey, we got Wallen in the house. So Wallen, are you Deadhead as well then? I'm assuming. Yeah, I was wondering if it was a variation. It looked like it was. I hadn't seen that card too many times. Here it is. Okay, two more. Again, sealed for sure. Come on, some big heat in these last two. We got a hanger. Wanting to stay in there. I can get him out here in a second. Boomer. Larry Fitz, John Elway, Earl Thomas, Marshawn Lattimore. Just 1 second. Hey, baby, you gotta go back to sleep, okay? Okay, I'll be up there in a minute. Time to go back to bed, okay? Please go back to bed. Charles Woodson. Looks like we have another hollow. Brian Dawkins. Devontae Parker. We got a rookie. T. Higgins. And no rookie. Waller. Rookie Jalen Reagor again. Rob. Calvin. NFL debut. Tua. Nice. Nice card. Nice looking card. Flea Flicker. Ooh, nice. Will to Win. Mosaic Russell. He had a debut. Man, Reagor has really come to play the last couple packs. Devin. Troy. And we did have one more card in here. It's like a Lamar Pro Bowl. A little indentation on the card there. Hoping for a little Jordan Love auto script. I hope for you, man. Fingers crossed. This is a nice tool right here. For Marty, got the AFC East. It's a nice card. In good shape. Calvin. Robbie. So NFC was Rob Jr. 70. Got a lot of Jalen. I'm not sure if you like him or not, but you got a lot of Jalen in this. Waller looks in good shape. The surface looks really nice on it. T. Higgins. All right. Nothing left. Last hanger mojo. Can't find an edge on it. Oh, there we go. There's one. reporter. Just the reporter. Darius Leonard. Deion Sanders. Calvin Johnson. Christian McCaffrey. Mike Thomas. Chris Conley. Melvin Gordon. James Conner. Jason Taylor. Cooper Kupp. Silver Mosaic. Ooh, to a rookie orange. There we go. My one buddy is going to be really upset. He didn't get in on the bid on this. Huge Tua fan. Nice card. Mike Thomas. Odell. Marshawn Lynch. Got game, Julian Edelman. Khalil Mack, will to win. Brandon, he had a huge game today. No touchdowns, but some nice yardage and receptions. Randy Moss. Pat Queen. And Henry Ruggs. All right, I'll do a quick recap for those that are still here. A lot to recap, so hang tight. Odell. Mike Thomas. Here's the Tua. Extra careful. Try to give you a good look at it. Looks really good shape. Get that one top loaded right now. All right, we'll do a quick recap. I do want to say thanks to everybody that bid tonight. Thank you so much for the support. I do have the same exact lot listing that'll end on Thursday as well. No pressure or anything like that. Oh. I forgot, I put that Cooper Kupp in the wrong one. That Cooper Kupp silver. So if you're interested, I'll do a similar break. Hopefully it was enjoyable for everybody. It did take quite a long time, so thanks for hanging in there. But I'll do a quick recap, see what we got. And, ooh. Sorry about that.